Hi, I'm Rhonda Sherman. I'm an extension specialist with the Department of Horticultural Science, and this is Homegrown in the Garden. And today we're going to talk about the benefits of vermicompost. So what is vermicompost? It's produced by a combination of microorganisms and earthworms. What comes out the other end of a worm is called castings, and then together with the uneaten bits, it's called vermicompost. Vermicompost has a profound effect on plants. It helps seeds to germinate more quickly. They'll grow faster. They'll develop better developed root systems. They grow stronger and they have higher yields of whatever it is. So you'll have more flowers, more fruit, or more vegetables. It also decreases attacks by plant diseases, pests, and parasitic nematodes. It adds organic matter. It helps soil to absorb and retain water. Increases the soil microbial populations, reduces soil compaction, diminishes soil erosion, reduces the pH, and it provides micro and macronutrients and increases their availability. Vermicompost contains higher nutrient concentrations than conventional compost, but the soluble salt levels are lower. This is an advantage for plants because greater cation exchange capacity in soil generally makes it easier for plant roots to absorb nutrients. So vermicompost can be used on gardens, lawns, houseplants, and around bushes and trees. All you need is about 1/10 of a pound per square foot or 3.5 pounds for a 4x8 raised bed. If you want to get started with vermicomposting, then check out these websites. This is Rhonda Sherman for Homegrown in the Garden.